For God has not given us the spirit of fear, but of love, power, and of a sound mind. So that's 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. The reason why I read that verse is because it applies to what's been happening for the past few months. So we're in the middle of a pandemic. Some places are in lockdown. Some places still have the mask mandate. And there's been that debate of whether or not we should get the vaccine. So there's a lot of confusion and fear that's out there. But this Bible verse wants to remind us that there's simply nothing to fear, because God's spirit dwells inside of us. So that means that God's love is inside of us. We hold God's power. And it also told us that God gave us a sound mind. That means a peace of mind. So once we have God's spirit, we simply cannot fear anything, okay? We cannot fear any outside forces because God's spirit is inside of us. His spirit dwells inside of us, okay? So this Bible verse is letting us know that we have to delight in the Lord, okay? Once we delight in the Lord, okay, we simply cannot fear any outside forces, okay? Because God gave us, again, a spirit of love, power, and of a sound mind. So that's today's Bible verse, okay? So please don't fear anything that's been happening in the world, okay? Because God is here. And that's why he also wants me to come on YouTube, right? To draw his people back to him, okay? So just to remind people that God is here, okay? So continue to read your Bible and continue to pray, okay? So God bless everybody. God bless everyone that will see this.